And for the moment we've been waiting for our Wesleyan Choir Cross, we award the Wesleyan Choir Cross every year to usually a sixth grade student that goes above and beyond and just has a wonderful attitude, Christ-like spirit, helpful attitude, and provides reasonable leadership. And this year I had a quick tie between two wonderful choir members. So I'd like to ask Maddie Golder and Francis Curtis to come forward.